नमस्ते। हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। इस जेबीएम डॉक्टर राकेश शर्मा, ऑफिसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑर्गन ऑफ मेडिसिन एंड होम्योपैथिक फिलोसॉफी, योर विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आवर टुडे सेशन इज अपोजिशन 143 वेटेरियन मेडिकल क्यूना। If we have thus tested on the healthy individual a considerable number of simple medicines and carefully and faithfully registered all the disease ailments and symptoms they are capable of developing as artificial disease producers, then only have we a true materia medica, a collection of real, pure, reliable modes of action of simple medicinal substances, a volume of the book of nature wherein is recorded a considerable array of the peculiar changes of the health and symptoms ascertained to belong to each of the powerful medicines as they were revealed to the attention of the observer, in which the likeness of the disease ailments of many natural diseases to be hereafter cured by them are present, which in a word contain artificial morbid state that furnish for the similar natural morbid states of the only true homeopathy, that is to say, specific therapeutic instruments for effecting their certain and permanent cure. Latterly, it has been the habit to entrust the proving of medicines to unknown persons at a distance who were paid for their work, and the formation so obtained was printed. But by so doing, the work which is of all others the most important, which is to form the basis of the only true healing, and which demands the greatest moral certainty and trustworthiness, seems to me, I regret to say, to become doubtful and uncertain in its result and to lose all value. In vain, sir, this could not be the पहले का जो तरीका था प्रूविंग का, उसको लेके क्वेश्चन उठा रहे हैं कि जो प्रूविंग हुई उस तरीके से उनका उन पे हम ट्रस्ट नहीं कर सकते। From such experiments on healthy human beings of medicinal substances by careful and faithful recorded symptoms, then we can have a true materia medica, which will be the collection of real, pure, reliable medicines, in which wide range and variety of the characteristic changes of health and symptoms are stored belonging to each medicine. The materia medica will contain artificial drug diseases that similar to natural diseases. मतलब हम जो भी प्रूविंग है तो सब हम सिम्टम्स को रिकॉर्ड कर रहे हैं और उसको एक बुक फॉर्म में देते हैं तो वो हमारे पास ही लेते हैं मेडिकल प्योरा बन जाए कि प्योर ऑथेंटिक वर्क। दिस सेशन पावर्ड बाय डिजिटल वर्जन 2.0 ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। आई होप यू आर सेटिस्फाइड विद माय डिजिटल सेशन। इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज मेंशन इन कमेंट बॉक्स। आई विल रिस्पॉन्ड।